Thank you. GFA Guitar Summit is a unique and immersive experience for talented young classical guitarists that happens each year during the GFA International Convention and Competitions. During the summit, students work in small group settings with international artists and form lifetime memories and bonds that last throughout the years. My name is Chuck Hulihan. I'm the director of the GFA Guitar Summit, and I'd like to introduce you to our staff.
Hey everybody, I'm Brian Cross.
Hi, I'm Erin Yap.
And my name is Connor Wilson.
Well, the chance to work with these artists in a small group settings is a really unique part of Guitar Summit. We've found that the connections and the community that we build is truly the heart of the event.
The guitarists that come to Summit every year are truly talented. So this year we decided in challenging times like these, we'd try to embrace some creative solutions for staying connected.
And in the spirit of that, we reached out to past Summiteers to let us know what guitar has meant to them over the last few months, what something they've enjoyed about Guitar Summit, and of course, send us off with their favorite guitar riff. Let's take a look.
Hi, I'm Beckett Jerome from Cincinnati, Ohio.
Hello, my name is Patty, and I'm from Miami, Florida.
My name is Isaac Brodkin.
Hi, my name is Noah.
Hello, my name is Angela Hernandez. You can call me Angie, and I'm from Miami, Florida.
Hello from Tennessee. I'm Riley, and this is my twin sister, Kate.
Hi guys, I'm Brady Davis from Nevada, and I attended the GFA Guitar Summit at Cal State Fullerton in 2017.
I had an awesome time being part of the 2018 GFA Youth Orchestra in Louisville, and I was really looking forward to joining the GFA Youth Summit this year in Indiana because I'm finally 11. But I guess I'll be seeing you guys all in Fullerton next year. Keep playing!
I have attended the Louisville and Miami Guitar Summit, and I look forward to learning music, listening to great guitarists, just interactions. It's always a great experience. And shout out to GFA Guitar Summit.
I loved being able to work with people from all over the world. I loved working in a huge group, and I loved working on some new pieces. Shout out to the people at the Guitar Summit.
I attended GFA in 2017 at Fullerton. And for me, the coolest thing about that was that when you go, you're not just seeing people who are like in your area, or not even just in the US, like you're seeing people who are around the world. So shout out to GFA and shout out to Chuck too.
I attended the GFA Guitar Summit of Miami 2019. A few months in quarantine, guitar has meant for me a way to de-stress and kind of ground myself during these chaotic times. I also want to give a shout out to the GFA Summit for reaching out to us and asking us to make this video. Thank you so much, and I hope all of you are staying safe.
GFA Guitar Summit in 2019 in Miami, Florida. And guitar has always meant a lot to me. It's been a way of expressing emotion and helping others express their emotions as well. I want to shout out to the Guitar Summit. Amazing experience. I loved it. For listening, and stay safe and stay healthy.
We've attended the last two summits in Louisville and Miami.
Guitar has meant a lot to us over the last few months because we've had time to explore our creative side through our arrangements and original pieces.
We can't wait to see everyone in California in 2021. Here's a shout out to the Guitar Summit.
Summiteers, it was wonderful to hear from you and your talents again. A special thanks to Erin Young for all her work putting this together.
And thank you to our president, Martha Masters, for her continued support and leadership during this.
Thank you to our executive producer of virtual productions this year for the GFA, Ryan Ayers.
And finally, thanks to our artistic director, Brian Head. From the Summit crew to you, stay safe, stay connected.
Thank you.